your government is in full control of the security situation in Juba.
الله يعطيكم العافية.